locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Thank you.
was my way out. But not with that thing in my way.
Jack says hello. Or was it? Why? Did you send him here? Why, oh why? He must have done something really nasty. Did he hurt you? Was he a bad daddy?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
There you are!
Okay. It's still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away.
Thomas?
I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. Thomas. You were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they?
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them?
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow. Out. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. This? The Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
Think you're tough. When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside? Was she? Was I?
Damn freaks. You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yeah, that'll work too, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential. And wanted to harness it. But then... poof. The war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army. And...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power years again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes. I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas.
The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
Oh, they're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad.
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here.
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry. Don't you hide from me,
bad boy!
There you are!
Fuck!
Come here! I know you're... There you are!
Shit!
Don't you hide from me!
Bad boy! Shit, not good. Not good.
There you are!
Shit! Shit! Shit, not good.
I know
not good.
You're here. You've been a very bad boy. Where are you, boy? Come here! Don't you hide from me! There you are!
Shit! 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 Shit, not good. Not fuck!
Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain.
Where are you, boy?
Always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions. Against, never with.
That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Good.
Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
I'm going away tonight.
Oh.
Business trip. Short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Why don't you say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Aren't you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Only me.
tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
Thomas is gone. You're too late, girl.
It's you. You tried to kill us! What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
It up. Once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just... Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. Looks like I could... Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here. Another one of those butterflies. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil? Room. It feels very familiar.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me?
And another one. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Thank you. I must have messed it up.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
Them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. This place is like an...
Save you both.
Ah! Good shit!
It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... I need to find her. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Legible, but I can still make out some of it.
Where's Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Lily, listen. You have to... Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound. Thing.
What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Looks like a way out, but it's half underwater. Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. lay of the land. Both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there.